Hi there. When using this recording, please do it in a place that's safe, and obviously never while operating machinery. Thank you. Hi, this is Joe Tracy, and welcome to this guided meditation or sleep hypnosis audio for astral projection. For best results when using this audio, I would advise keeping a dream journal close to your bed and make your attempts about 6 to 7 hours into your overall sleep cycle, because your body will already be naturally relaxed from coming out of sleep. And to begin, let's turn off any notifications on your phone and just allow yourself to be in a place where you can be 100% relaxed. A comfortable place such as a chair, a bed, or any place that will allow you to be both relaxed and comfortable. And now take a moment to close your eyes and begin to inhale deeply. Then slowly exhale. And do this 2 more times and notice how much more relaxed you feel. Good. You're doing good. And continuing to focus on the sound of my voice, just allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into relaxation. Knowing that your subconscious mind is a powerful ally. Now, in your mind's eye, I want you to see yourself at an airport, waiting to board an airplane that will fly east to a temple where you will meet a mentor who's experienced at the art of astral travel. In fact, you can feel the anticipation in the air as you wait to take off and embark on your very own journey. And you can feel the excitement bubbling inside as you imagine the wisdom and knowledge that your mentor will share with you in regards to the art of astral projection. And you then begin to make your way towards the gate and up the ramp of the plane. And you feel a sense of peace as you settle into your seat and buckle your seatbelt. And you can feel the rumble of the engines and the vibration of the plane as it begins to move down the runway. and you take a few deep breaths and close your eyes as the plane takes off. And you can feel the sense of adventure as the plane continues to ascend higher and higher. And continuing to sit in your seat with the airplane's engine humming beneath you, you can feel the subtle vibrations of the plane as it moves through the air. You then look out the window and see the world beneath you, the rolling hills and the forest, maybe some winding rivers and lakes, and the sun maybe even setting in the west. And you relax and watch the sunset, feeling the energy of the plane's movement and the peacefulness of the sky above. You then take in a nice long deep breath as you let all the anxiety drift away with each exhale. Allowing yourself to sink more into a deep state of relaxation as each breath brings you further and further down into a peaceful place. And as you sink further into your seat, your body begins to relax, and all the stress of the day starts to melt away. You then take a deep breath and take in the beauty of the sky as the plane soars through the clouds. And with the body continuing to relax as you exhale, starting with your feet and toes, as it's slowly making its way up to your legs, you can feel the tension melting away from your ankles, your calves, and up to your knees. And you then take in another deep breath, feeling the relaxation move further up your body. And the relaxation now moves up to your hips and thighs, as you feel your legs becoming increasingly calm. And continuing to fly through the clouds, the peacefulness is now climbing up to your waistline, Now your back, the sternum, and the chest. And the soothing sensation is now moving to your shoulders, moving down your arms and your biceps, calming your elbows, and now the forearms. And the calmness is gradually making its way further down to the wrist, the hands, the palms, and now the fingertips. And continuing to sit comfortably in your seat, just allow the relaxation to swell and wrap around you, noticing the sensation of peacefulness gradually move up again, now to your neck, your throat, and your face. Releasing the jaw, your mouth, the nose, and now your eyes. And the serenity is now rising up to your forehead and finally to the crown of your head. While you sit comfortably in the seat of the airplane. And now every single part of your body, from the tips of your toes to the top of your head, is now filled with this beautiful feeling of peace and relaxation. And as the airplane continues to fly through the sky, you begin to focus on the feeling of gratitude. Maybe for the peaceful flight, maybe the wonderful people and experiences you have in your life. Just acknowledging the blessings that you have in your life and how fortunate you are. And continuing to allow yourself to be filled with this feeling of gratitude with every breath you take, as you feel increasingly grateful for the life you have and all the wonderful things that have been given to you. And just let this feeling of gratitude continue to fill your entire body as it washes away any negative thoughts or feelings. Now I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. And as the airplane slowly descends towards the runway, each descending number will bring you closer to the ground, as you'll feel relaxed and at peace. And on number 1, you'll feel the gentle landing of the plane and a sense of relief and joy. And now let's prepare for our descent with the number 10. Going lower and lower and deeper into relaxation. 9. Slowly down more with each descending number. 8. Easing gliding, and descending. 7, lower still. 6, feeling more relaxed with each deep breath that you take. 5, halfway there now. And when I reach number 1, you'll be 10 times more relaxed than you are right now. 4, deeper still. 3, almost there to that perfect place of both safety and comfort. 2, all the way down now. And 1, deeply relaxed. And as the plane touches down, you feel more relaxed than you've ever been. Almost as if you're entering your own private haven. And you're now at the airport, and you pick up your luggage, and you head for the taxi queue. And as you settle into the taxi, you can't help but to be grateful for the opportunity that lies ahead. And through the winding roads and the lively city life, you find yourself en route to the temple. And you then take in the sights and smells of the city, feeling a sense of adventure as you travel to meet your mentor, the one who will teach you the art of astral projection. And as you get closer and closer to the temple, you can feel the peaceful energy radiating from it, almost like a warm embrace. However, as you get closer to the temple, you find that the taxi is getting stuck in traffic, and you can sense the powerful energy of the temple. But the traffic jam is preventing you from accessing it. And this is where you must use your conscious intent to get the traffic flowing again. And you must let go of any blocks or limiting beliefs that could be holding you back from having an out-of-body experience. And how would you like to get the traffic flowing again, so you can get to the temple? Maybe you'd like to use an affirmation said out loud or in the silence of your heart, such as, I am more than my physical form. Or maybe you'd like to visualize the traffic flowing again in the present moment. Whatever it may be, just allow yourself to do this for the next few minutes. Good. You're doing good. And imagining now that the traffic is flowing again, allowing you to gain access to the temple. And as you see the traffic flowing again, you can almost feel your spirit expanding and energy shifting. In fact, you can now feel the energy of the temple almost like it's calling out to you. Feeling it fill you with a sense of purpose and of being connected to something bigger than yourself. Continuing to picture yourself getting closer and closer from the backseat of the taxi. As you're almost there. Good. And the taxi has just pulled up to the temple, and you can almost feel a sense of awe and admiration as you gaze upon the amazing details of the temple. You then take in a deep breath and look around, noticing the energy that radiates from the grounds as you walk towards the temple's door. And you can see the sun beginning to set, painting the sky in a soft array of orange and pinks. And you then take in a few more steps as the door of the temple slowly creaks open. And you then take in another deep breath and step inside, feeling a sense of anticipation as you enter the temple. And the interior of the temple is even more beautiful than the outside, with its carvings and maybe even statues. And as you continue to explore the temple, you know that you're in the right place. And you take a few more steps and see your mentor patiently waiting for you. And just take in one final deep breath and smile, feeling ready to begin your astral projection journey. And see yourself now walking towards your mentor, and you're getting closer to them as you're walking one foot in front of the other. And you're right there now. Allow yourself to greet them. And they smile and nod in recognition. And you can feel their presence radiating a soothing energy that relaxes and calms you. And the mentor welcomes you and invites you to sit down. And they explain that they will be guiding you on this amazing journey. And they thank you for being willing to take the leap of faith to embark on this unique journey. And you feel a sense of comfort and contentment as you sit down and prepare to begin your meditation. And the mentor then explains the steps of achieving astral travel. To reach this state, they explain, you must first become a point of consciousness in the void. And then from this point, you can use your intent to shift your awareness from the physical. And you can do this by something as simple as following your breath or using a mantra that will help you to let go of any sensory information. And your mentor also explains that it's important to be patient, as it can take some time to learn how to reach this state. and they also recommend consistent practice, which will allow you to reach this state of consciousness. And they also explain that it's important to have a clear intention when attempting astral projection, such as exploring a particular place or seeking a spiritual insight. And having this intention will help you to focus your energy and to achieve a successful journey. And the mentor now wants you to begin taking in a few deep breaths and to focus on the rhythm of your breathing. And just feel your breath as it enters and exits your body. And as you continue to breathe, just allow your awareness to become more and more relaxed. Just allowing your attention to drift away from the physical as you become more aware of the space around you. And with each breath that you take, you become more and more aware of the vast expanse that is the void. And once you've gotten to this point, your mentor suggests just taking in a few deep breaths of a specific rhythm. Perhaps a deep inhale on a count of four, or whatever number is comfortable for you. And then exhale. And as you do this, just feel your body becoming more and more relaxed. Just feeling yourself becoming more and more aware of the void as you allow yourself to drift further and further away from the physical world. And with each breath, just continue to focus on the rhythm of your breathing and the space around you. Feeling yourself becoming more and more aware of the void and feeling the energy radiating from it and the power that it contains. And just continue to follow your breath as you focus on your breathing and the space around you. And just do this now for the next few minutes. Good. You're doing good. And as you allow yourself to go deeper and deeper, your mentor instructs you to begin using your intent to help loosen up your astral body from your physical form. To begin, imagine your astral body on the other side of the room that you're currently meditating in. And see yourself in the first person while doing it. And then imagine yourself running from one side of the room to the other while in the astral state. And just do this in your mind's eye. as it will help to loosen your astral body from its physical form. And you can do this multiple times and see yourself now doing it for the next few minutes, as will help you to prepare for the next technique. Good. You're doing good. Now let's move on to our next visualization technique, known as the rope technique, which was made popular by Robert Bruce. And this visualization involves imagining a rope, which will allow you to separate the spiritual body from the physical body, and just allowing for a deep connection between the two. And many believe that this is one of the most effective ways to bring forth the separation process. And to begin, imagine a long rope hanging above you, and see yourself grabbing the rope with your imaginary hands, your astral hands, within your mind's eye. Feeling the texture of the rope, and noticing how strong it is as you grasp it with each hand. And as you continue to reach up, imagine your body starting to lift off from the ground. And just feel the tug of the rope as it pulls you up, and the sensation of being weightless as you start to leave your physical body behind. Just feeling your awareness moving as the rope carries you higher and higher, from the physical to the non-physical. And just continue to do this for the next few minutes as you picture yourself grasping the rope, one hand in front of the other. Good. You're doing good. And as you continue to practice the rope technique, take note of any sensations that may arise. This could be anything from tingling or vibrations, or maybe even the feeling of energy moving up the spine, also known as Kundalini energy. And these sensations are common during the projection process, and it's also a good sign that you're on the right track. Continuing to become aware of these sensations, just focus on them and allow them to spread. And now your mentor would like you to alternate between the body loosening technique and the rope technique, cycling between the two as you allow your awareness and your astral body to move from the physical. Good. You're doing good. And remember that the journey that you're embarking on is unique to you. So just trust your intuition and be open to whatever comes your way. And if you ever find yourself having difficulty doing these techniques, just take a few moments to relax and refocus. And with practice and patience, you'll be able to find your way. In addition, if you haven't achieved an OBE yet, your mentor begins to explain to you that it may be much easier to make your attempt between 6 to 7 hours into your overall sleep cycle. This is because during this period of time, your body and mind are already in a deep state of relaxation. And it's also when we have the longest durations of REM sleep, which will make it easier to slip into a wake-induced lucid dream or an out-of-body experience. And now the guided aspect of this meditation is coming to a close soon. Is there any questions that you would like your mentor to consider when you meet again? If so, ask that now. And if you like, if there's anything your mentor would like you to consider before your next astral projection session, ask for that guidance now. And as you exhale, just ask your mentor any remaining questions that you may have on the subject of astral projection. And on the inhale, just open yourself up to receive any guidance or advice that might be waiting for you. And just feel the wisdom of your mentor infuse your body as you breathe in. And let your intuition guide you as you exhale. As you repeat this cycle of breath and allow the answers to come to you. And as I mentioned before, the guided aspect of this meditation is coming to a peaceful end. But if you like to keep building on this momentum, feel free and rewind this audio back to where you arrived at the temple. Or if you'd like to take the training wheels off, then just continue listening to the music as we'll take over and we'll be free of any guidance. In addition, the musical key of the music is an A, which is often associated with the third eye to help enhance your experience. With that being said, have a wonderful night and sweet dreams.